Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Outlast, the last episode. We woke up in here. Yeah. Anyways. So. Okay. Alrighty then. So we appear to be in some detention area of the
I shouldn't hurt you.
prison. Gonna shut you up.
Who's this?
Oh,
maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe
he looks
you guys aren't wearing
nervous.
Pants.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not
you
to.
Guys should put if pants on.
Impolite.
This is not appropriate here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
I'm gonna have
Such
to like
patience.
just get their faces as
Now
much as
I
possible
stop.
because
And liver.
that's gonna be some editing. Alrighty then. Naked twins. Nice.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I probably have seen a ghost. I've seen some shit. Hello? Anybody? Besides you guys? Look pretty fun in there. Now, I'm just gonna take a pass on that door. Oh, he's taking a nap. We'll leave him alone. Sorry, sir. Good night. Where is that coming from? Curious about that. Oh.
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko! It's sick. You're sick.
Yeah. Sorry, sir. Leave you to that. So,
hey, you.
Yeah.
Oh,
question. Yeah. These guys seem pretty normal. I'm sorry. I'm just kind of speechless at this part. I'm just kind of collecting my thoughts here. Here's a little bit of an intricate thing here, this game. Ledge walking. So you can see all the exciting things that are below you. You guys just taking a nap in that chair over there. We Scooter Brothers.
You had some wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Nice. God always provides a way to follow the blood. I don't know why we're listening to this. What? Decontamination chamber thing. Why would I ever listen to that? When did that ever seem like a good idea? Battery? Thank you. Maybe it was a good idea to follow the blood. We found a battery. A block. Ooh. Almost walked past that. So I mean the blood is pretty trustworthy right now. We need to go this way. Closing doors behind you will slow your pursuers. Uh-huh. Should I let you out? Can I trust you? I can trust you, right? Try to stop using that so much. Hoppity who?
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Just walk into the wrong. Okay, there's some more blood over here. Is that a good thing?
I'd like you to stay quiet.
I'm quiet. Right? Yeah, I'm quiet. I'm a cool cat. A negative Nancy like that guy right there, right? Yeah.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Yeah, I'm quiet. Hey, security. Okay. It's just me. Okay, yeah, I'm chased pretty hard. Closey clue. And I go. And out you stay. But I can, because that's just what I did. Anyways, where did he go? Is he that quick? Must have been. You're gonna leave me alone, right? I'm definitely quiet, sir. Okay, let's just shut that behind us, and then we shall follow the blood. We're gonna need to hide. Nope. You can go and suck a butt. Yeah, mate. Alrighty. Moving up in the world, right? Right.
That we did. I'd say we were more than friends.
I'm not even gonna zoom. You guys are inappropriate. You know that, right? But now, you need to put that stuff away.
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
All right. Nothing? Okay. The blood tells me to go this way. And they're gone just like that. I'm glad to see that. That's good. What's in here? Anything secretive? Batteries. That's basically a secret, right? Kind of. Do anything that control table of it, or is a document? Alright. So we need to turn on the, well, get a key to the showers over there. And like the only way through is this way. Well, there goes the last sane person that I will possibly find in this place. I'm glad I witnessed that. Come here often. Oh, okay. Yep, yep, that's my God. Generous of them to let me live and not slit my belly open. Anyways, that was fun, right? Right. Okay. Which way should I? This is where they were just at, right? Or no, that is. Okay. I can go this way, right? Wow. Pick that up. Doesn't appear to be any batteries in here. This way. Okay. Let's push this open. I have a little bit of a strategy to this part too. This shit's gonna go down sooner or later. just so you guys know. Yeah. Yeah, let's close this. Where did it go? Hi, Chris. And this is RP out. This way.
Whoa.
I smell maggots. That would explain. Kind of hoping that he can't smell me with his ultra special pig nose, but you know, you never know. It's Chris Walker. Okay. This will be interesting. This will be our first real encounter with them. Now, this guy is a brute. He can kill in 2 hits, I think, or 1 hit? I'm not sure. Whatever the case, yeah, there's no messing around with this guy. He is an animal. But he also has night vision, too. Which is pretty special. My next move is to get across over to that room. So let's just go under here. Let's just wait for him to make his rounds. He's pretty tired right now, if you can't tell by his panting. He probably needs to take a break in a little bit. There he is. He doesn't have lips. Where he's at. So we're just gonna wait until the storm passes again. I'm sorry if this is a little bit boring, but this is kind of what this game is. It's a lot of waiting. It's a lot of thinking off the top of your head, I guess. I mean, a lot of the challenges that we're going to see later in the game are going to be a lot more in the moment intensive where you're gonna have to think really, really quickly. But for right now, let's just go up these stairs. Sounds like he's coming back now, so that's exciting. Say the least. Far from little, sir, I'll have you know that. What? Run, run. Oh my god. I didn't know he could go this way. Gotcha. Or did I? Don't know. Like the run is not yet over. Oh. Goodness. You did me a frighten. Okay. Righteous. Wow. This looks fun. Oh, what are you doing? Okay, yep. Just get out of your way here.
Nurse, I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
My question is, how did the floors get so destroyed here? I mean, I know it was a prison breakout, but an asylum. Like, no, he's doing his business. So are you. You don't have clothes.
No, no, please, no.
Hey. No clothes, man. You're pretty cool. What do we have in here? Anyone have any batteries? Do you have some batteries? Guy behind me. Taking a nap? Nope. Okay. Sorry to give you a frighten. Yeah. Go up these stairs. Take that? Sure. Alright. We are making progress. A messy bed.
Control your fucking self. What the fuck? Who's there?
I'm right here. And now I'm down here. Now more on.
Don't you look at me like that.
I'm trying not to look at you. Silky, 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 silky. Oh, okay, yep. Silky, 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 silky. Silky, 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 silky. Alright, I'm cool. Silky, silky, silky. Does nobody in this fine establishment have a set of batteries? There's some batteries around here somewhere. Come on, it's a mental hospital. They give their patients batteries all the time. Yes, we're going down. Down here, I guess. Wall Rider. Batteries. Thank you and good night. All right. Down the hole we go. Okay. This doesn't really look like my chosen path. How this tunnel got here, I'm not even gonna question. Some spooky ghost music to play in the background. Find our way out of the sewers. Go towards the light question mark? Be my first choice. Uh-huh. It's taking a nap. I'm gonna take a squat. Nice. Through the sewers we go. Okay. What was that? Anything back here? Documents, of course. That's what's back here. And disgustingly rusty pipes. Nice. So guys, yeah, find the valves, alright, I think I can manage that, seems easy. Oh, never mind, things have changed, no longer easy. Okay, wow, Piggy can sniff very well. Let's get a look at that guy. Yeah. Such a strong young man. Served in Afghanistan. Alright, on our way. So, I know this place pretty well. There's a diagram back in that first part of it. If you guys were curious. Curioso. Yep, there's lockers. Alright, I'll just take the most near one. Just a little tip. Probably gonna die anyways. But, I mean, hey. It's all part of life is dying, right? Right? I don't know. I'm gonna try to get the most out of it as I can. I can smell him coming, gosh. Time for a bath, Chris. Oh. 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 Yes, he is. He is a little scavenger, isn't he? No. No, it wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. It wasn't me, little piggy. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't turn on your valve. I would never do that. I'd never do anything to hurt you. This looks suitable. Goodbye. He is very confused. thought for sure I was gonna get away with that. Here. Alrighty then. Final drain. Let's just creep on through here. Hopefully we can use this to our advantage. Maybe, or maybe not. Wow. Dead ass. That would not be the best time for you to turn around, Chris. You athlete. That hurdle. Now's a good time to just run on by, I think. Yep. Good time for run. Good time for run. Good time for run. Yep. Okay. Yep. You can't catch me. You're too fat. He's just gonna storm off angry, I guess. What a grump. Now, where is that valve that we have to lower? Right down here, maybe. Ooh. Stinks down here. Okay. Here we are. How did you get up there? Press note. It is very wet down here. Steam burns. Ah. Up we go. Oh! What are you seeing you here? Alrighty then. Let's just continue up here, I guess. Admin block. Find a way out of this sewers. I already thought that was our objective. Way to them to get my goat. Alright, this seems like a good play to stop over this nasty grate of sewer crap and whatever extremities came out of these patients, I guess you could call them. Yeah, so we actually accomplished quite a bit in this episode. We're moving up in the world. Well, down. We're in the sewers. It smells down here. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Outlast today. My name is ThatAwesomeGuy45, and I'll see you next time.